What's up, class? The topic of today's discussion is, do terpenes have medical benefits? It is an excellent question. It's one we get asked all the time. My name is Drew, owner of MrExtractor.com, and I'm here today to tell you the truth about whether terpenes actually have medical benefits or not. In today's episode, do terpenes have medical benefits, from the Terpene Institute. So as a terpene manufacturer, this is one question that I get asked all the time, is whether terpenes have medical benefits and what terpene should I use for my medical benefit. So here's the thing. The FDA was specifically designed so that people don't just go out there and make products that claim to have medical benefits. There's good reason for this. Now, we all understand that cannabis is in this weird situation where we know that it helps people, but the FDA isn't allowing it. But the problem is that people were going out there and preying on sick people. Sick people, they really get desperate for good reason. They're dying or they're very ill. And then you get some fraudster that comes along and they're like, well, I can cure your cancer. Just give me all your money on this expensive ass product. And because those people are in a terrible situation, they get preyed upon. The FDA, in part, was created to make sure to protect people from situations like that. There's a lot of situations like that in the cannabis industry. So what's really important is that we protect the medical patients because they truly are the backbone of this cannabis industry. They got us here, they put in the hard work, and we need to protect them so that they understand what does and does not work. So the question here, again, is whether terpenes have medical benefits. Now, I'm a terpene manufacturer. I make terpene profiles. There are millions of products across the country. I'm pretty well qualified to answer this question. So here's the answer. Terpenes have been researched by other scientists, and those scientists have said that individual terpenes do have medical benefits, such as anti-nausea, anti-inflammatory, a whole range of different things depending on the terpene. Now, again, with the FDA says that we can create products that are intended to cure or diagnose diseases. So as a manufacturer, it is not my place to tell you that this bottle can be an anti-inflammatory because I'm not qualified to make that decision. What I can tell you is that other scientists have looked at the ingredients that I use in this bottle. They have said that those specific ingredients do have medical benefits. Now, customers always come to me and they say, Drew, can I use this as an anti-inflammatory? What I always recommend you should do for any time that anybody asks you the medical benefits of anything in cannabis is the same response that I give people. It is up to your doctor to take a look at your condition and tell you what would work best for your condition. If your doctor says alpha-pinene would help your condition, you can call me and I will tell you which products contain alpha-pinene. You would then need to consult with your doctor as to how much of that to use to treat your condition. I simply provide a product. I can make no claims about whether it has a medical benefit or if it will or won't help you. That is up to your doctor, a trained professional who understands your health. Anybody who is doing anything but that is mainly doing something illegal and probably doing something fraudulent. The problem with that is I understand you're trying to help another human being. I get it on a compassion level. I've grown for, 70 to 100 medical patients over 20 years. I grew for a lot of medical patients. I gave it all away for free. I never charged anybody, okay? I understand that. The problem is when you take something like this and you're talking to a medical patient, if you are not a doctor, you do not understand what underlying problems this person may have. You do not understand what medications they may be taking. You don't understand if there may be interactions between some of these terpenes and some of the medications. Does this person have problems they are not telling you? Do they have compromised immune systems? You are not a doctor, not a trained professional. You're probably just operating in the cannabis industry like the rest of us. You may be trying to help somebody with all your heart, with best intentions, and end up harming them or potentially killing them by recommending that they eat some terpenes or use this terpene on their skin and it absorbs into their bloodstream and messes up because they got a liver issue. Those are not decisions for you to make. If anybody asks you or if anybody asks me, again, the response should be you need to talk to your doctor or a trained medical professional. Ask them if my products have a benefit to you. If they do, I will provide you your products. You need to discuss with your doctor how much to use, when to use them, and so on. Anything other than that is exactly what the FDA was created to stop. Preying on people, telling them you have the cure, telling them what they should use. don't play doctor. These are people's lives. Your money's not that important. Find another way to make a dollar, okay? So on that topic, we need to discuss another couple things in the industry that people shouldn't be doing as far as FDA regulated stuff, but that's a whole nother video. Watch my video on CBDs. That one's gonna be crazy controversial, but it's a really important topic that we need to discuss. The Terpene Institute here was designed just to give people a common sense approach to terpenes and their use in this industry. I tell everyone, I don't have a college degree. High school was barely there for me. But what I do have is a very successful business putting products in the hands of millions of people that are also making tons of money. You're probably smarter than I am. You probably have a better degree than I do. And if you want to get into this business, I will teach you how to make money. You can go to college, but your college professor probably drives a Volvo and hasn't paid his house off. I'm in a little bit different situation, so you can choose who you want to learn from. Make sure that you go and watch our other videos and learn something. Learn a bit about the industry. If you want to try my products, go to MrExtractor.com. I make cannabis terpene profiles. I take individual terpenes from plants, I blend them together, and I make affordable, excellent cannabis terpene profiles that you can use to make vapor pens, flavor your dabs, dip and dab, anything you want to use it for. We'll walk you through it at a good price. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.